And today we're going to talk about what is Balboa music. So who here thinks that they know what Balboa music is? No one? Okay, so what kind of music do you guys dance to when you do the Balboa?
Fast music.
Fast music, okay. So, an example, let's see. White Heat, Jimmy Lunsford. Too fast! Oh! Bale, bale, bale! Can you not also dance to something really slow? Like this, Moon Glow. To this? What about this? So I have some words written in Korean to try to make it easier. So and oh, I will practice. So I know Hana, Dul, Set, Net. All right. So what about this song for Balboa? How about this song for Balboa? Does anyone know the name of this song?
Lindy Hopper's Delight.
Lindy Hopper's Delight. Even though the name is called Lindy Hopper's Delight, you still can do Balboa to it.
So,
and that's the point, is that Balboa music is just as easy as classic big band swing music. So when we play music like Lindy Hopper's Delight, like White Heat, the music that we just played right now, you can dance Balboa, you can dance Lindy Hop, you can dance Collegiate Shack, all to those songs. It doesn't matter.
So, 방금 들었던 Lindy Hopper's Delight, White Heat도 이제 다 들었을 때, Lindy Hop도 추실 수도 있고, Balboa도 추실 수 있고, Collegiate Shack도 추실 수 있어요.
So who's the Lindy Hopper?
여기서 Lindy Hopper.
Me too. All right, and we're all Balboa dancers. Now who does Collegiate Shack?
Shack을 추시는 분.
Oh. Hana. Dude. Bak dude. I also shag. I love collegiate shag. We will shag tonight. No, dancing. Yeah, you over there in the corner. You don't have to repeat. So now, let's look at a clip. This is a clip of Jeremy and Laura and and Patrick and Natasha from Rock That Swing in Munich, Germany. And this clip really demonstrates that you can dance Lindy Hop, Balboa, and Shag in one song.
Wow.
why, like what, why do you think that they danced those three different dances all in one song?
이 커플들이 왜 하나의 노래 안에서 세 개의 다른 종류의 춤을 췄을까요?
Were they told to do that? It was a routine, so there was choreography, but were they told to do that? Like, why did they pick those times, or why did they pick to dance those three dances in one song?
이제 안무를 짜서 한 공연인데요. 누가 얘들한테 이렇게 하라고 시켰을까요? 왜 이 세 가지를 골라서 그 춤에다가 넣었을까요?
They got tired.
They got tired.
피곤해졌어요.
They danced the Balboa in the beginning, and Lindy Hop at the end. That is cuckoo.
발보아를 처음에 춘 Lindy Hop 마지막에 쳤는데.
So I think that how you can dance Balboa and Lindy Hop and Shag all in the same song is based off of feeling. The feeling that the music gives you.
어떤 음악에다가 발보아를 추고 린디아를 추고 쉐그를 추는 거는 그 음악이 주는 어떤 느낌에 대한 거예요.
Yeah, 느낌. Music and dancing is about 느낌. Always.
항상 느낌에 관한 거예요.
It is very, very important that you listen to the music and how and the 느낌 that it gives you in terms of your dancing.
그래서 음악을 들으면서 이 음악이 나한테 어떤 feeling을 주는지가 굉장히 중요해요.
For those who are not feeling. What's that? Oh. There's like one of them. Alright. So last night we played this song. This is King Porter Stomp by Jimmy Dorsey. And we played it in the competition, and you guys danced Balboa to it. But in this clip, we're gonna see there's gonna be people Lindy hopping to it.
어제 틀어드렸던 노래를 하나 이제 보여드릴 텐데요. 어제는 우리 여기가 발보아를 쳤어요. 컴피티션 때 나왔던 노래예요. 근데 여기 동영상을 보시는 사람들이 거기에 린디합을 줄 것 같아요.
Hey, isn't that Jimmy Dorsey and his band? Thank you.
Okay. So now, we talked about what is Balboa music, and we easily identified what is not Balboa music.
지금 발보아 음악은 어떤 것인가? 그런 걸 얘기를 했고, 그러면 발보아 음악이 아닌 건 뭔지 되게 쉽게 알 수 있었잖아요.
So let's listen to some music that maybe is not so easy to figure out if it's Balboa music. Because Balboa music, which is swing music, which is swing dancing music, has a specific sound and feeling that will help you dance and will inspire you to dance.
그다음에 아까처럼 명확하진 않은 이게 발보아를 출 수 있는 부분인지 아닌지 그런 걸 한번 들어볼게요. 왜냐하면 발보아 음악이라는 거는 스윙이고 스윙 댄스 음악인데 거기에 어떤 특정한 느낌을 주는 그런 요소들이 있기 때문에.
So this is Wang Wang Blues by Fletcher Henderson, and this is not good Balboa music.
이건 Fletcher Henderson의 Wang Wang Blues라는 노래인데 발보아에는 좋지 않은 곡.
So, in the music, I hope you can hear that the rhythm is very oompa, 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 oompa.
들어보시면
지금 리듬이 되게 음빠 음빠 리듬이잖아요. And that's on the 하나 set. 음빠 음빠 하나 set. 하나 set. 음빠 음빠. It's very sharp.
이게 one and three count에 되게 날카롭게 들어가 있죠.
You just said one and three count.
Oh, we're not three speakers.
For, she, there's one of them. She's right there.
I can count some Japanese.
And she can count. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Jeez Louise. So now, let's listen to this song. This is Everybody Rock by Ella Fitzgerald and her famous orchestra.
Ella Fitzgerald,
this is awesome.
So you can hear the rhythm is very boom, 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 boom. It's bigger. It's not oompa, oompa, it's boom, 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 boom. And it's on as well. Tune net. Tune net. Yeah, two and four. They understand. So we'll play it again. It was not classic big band swing. So I don't know. Does anyone here know who that was? Nope. Okay. So now we're going to listen to another song, and this is by a band from New Orleans called the New Orleans Cottonmouth Kings, and this is we're going to practice. We're going to try to clap on one and three, and then we're going to clap on two and four, and we're going to see how it feels different. Wait till the song starts to clap. Kind of the point, right? Of it's really hard to clap incorrectly. to try to clap on 1 and 3, it doesn't feel right. Doesn't sound right.
틀리게 박수를 치는 게 오히려 어려운 거죠. 이 음악에다가 1, 3박에다 박수를 치려면 뭔가 틀린 것 같아요. 1 and 3, right?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, so now, why is that important to dancing? Well, because when you're doing the Balboa, you're going 1, 2. You put weight on 2. 3, 4. You put weight on 4.
1, 3박에 박수 치고 2, 4박에 박수 치는 게 춤추는 거랑 어떤 관계냐? 그러니까 발부아를 출 때 1, 2, 2에서 무게 중심이 일단 놓이고 3, 4, 4에서 무게 중심이 놓이잖아요.
So 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The 2 and the 4 are called the down beat.
2박, 4박이 무게 다운 비트.
The downbeat, because it comes from composers who would go 1, 2, and then go down for 2.
이게 작곡가들이 지휘를 할 때 1, 2에서 2에 내려가는 거예요.
Now Charleston dances on 1 and 3. 1, 3, 5, 7. 1, 3, 5, 7. 1 and 3 in the dance. 1 and 3 in the music. Lindy Hop, 2 and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Down on 2 and 4, just like in the music. So, Big Band Swing was created at the same time that Lindy Hop, Balboa, Shag, those dances were created. They were happening at the same time.
So, Big Band Swing 음악은 지금 얘기하는 발부아, 린디 홉, 샤그 이런 음악들이 태어나던 그 같은 시기에 생겨났어요.
And that's what makes the dancing and the music so together.
그렇기 때문에 그 음악하고 춤이 굉장히 잘 어울리는 거예요.
So do we know what a battle is? When you have one person up against another, a battle? Like dance battle? Have you guys ever had a dance battle? Two couples dancing at the same time, right now? Okay, so back in New York in the 30s, there was a dance, we all know Shorty George? Shorty George Snowden, a dancer? And then there's a drummer named Chick Webb. Chick Webb does Lindy Hopper's Delight. Well, Chick Webb was a drummer, and he had a battle with Shorty George, a dancer. I know. So weird. How, like, a drummer and Chick Webb would do his thing, and then over here, Shorty George would do his thing, and then Chick Webb, and then Shorty George. And that happened because at the time, that's how integrated the music and the dancing was. And that's what makes dancing great, in my opinion. Is music and dancing together. being one, being inspired by another. I love that. So, does anyone have, what is your favorite song that you like to dance to? Balboa, Lindy Hop, Shag, favorite song? Anyone?
Blues.
Emperor Jones.
Get out. He said blues. Anyone favorite song?
Emperor Jones.
Emperor Jones. Oh my goodness, awesome. Ah, you can't spell. Oh my god, I can't spell wrong. So this is Jean's song. She likes Emperor Jones. Now, what do you like about this song?
The mood.
The mood.
And some energy.
Oh, the mood and the energy. Excellent. Sorry. So let's listen for the mood and the energy in this song. Favorite song? Long Gone John from Bowling Green? Yes. Long Gone John. I love that song. Woo. Now, why do you like that song?
Feels easy to dance.
Up mood, excellent, okay. So this is Long Gone John from Bowling Green. I like the intro. The big band music is that it tells a story. So this is a song called Troubled by Frankie Trumbauer. And to me, it really feels like he's playing a song about someone in trouble. So listen to this song. So that song sounds very different from another song, right? Because that song is telling a specific story that the other song isn't telling. So this is Man from Mars. It's still classic big band swing, but it sounds a lot different. Sorry.
Man from Mars. 화성에서 온 사람이라는 노래를 들으시면 똑같은 빅밴드 클래식 음악이지만 전혀 다른 I think that the feeling of a song helps dictate what dance style, whether it's lindy hop, shag, or balboa. But you also should feel inspired by the music to dance. So you should be inspired by the music, and so you should be listening to the music and reacting to it. You should be enthusiastic, you should be happy, you should be driven, you should be so excited to dance to that song with your partner, and it just makes you do whatever you want to do, not what you think you have to do. Oh, this is a Balboa song, so I must dance Balboa. Here it goes. Like, that's just like that. So, we all know that Balboa music is classic big band swing, right? But, not every song do you want to dance Balboa to. 알았는데,
so we all know Jumping at the Woodside?
Jumping at the Woodside.
Right? The song here? It's all you need. Right? Jumping at the Woodside. People love to Balboa to that song. I hate it to Balboa to that song. I just want to swing out.
굉장히 많은 사람들이 이 노래에 발부하는 춤을
추는데
이 노래에 발부하는 춤이 너무 싫어요.
그래서
너무 스윙하고
타고 싶었어요. So tonight, I'm gonna play that song. And I wanna see someone swinging out. I know it's Korea Balboa Weekend, but I want at least one person swinging out to that song.
오늘 밤에 이 노래 틀텐데 적어도 한 커플에 스윙하고 타는 걸 보고 싶어요. 이거 코리아 발보아
So, and what I love about that song, what inspires me, is the intro. Bum, 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 bum. I'm just like, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. I just get so excited. I love the intro on that song. So good. And then, swing out! Now, some people say, oh, Balboa music, it's really fast. It's just fast music, right? Which, yeah, we like to dance faster, but not necessarily only to fast music, right? Now, but something like this song, this is Ring Dem Bells by Lionel Hampton. It's great for Balboa. And it's not so good for lindy hop because the feeling from that song is that it's really quick, it's light, it's fluffy, it's floaty. I'm trying to get that one. Floaty.
이 노래를 들으시면 느낌이 린디하고는 잘 안 맞아요. 왜냐면 보기는 느낌이 되게 빠르면서 좀 부드러우면서 좀 이렇게 뭉실뭉실한 그런 거예요.
She's doing so good.
2-4 Hear the vibraphones? Vibraphone. Played in their classes called Wednesday Night Hop by Andy Kirk.
Andy Kirk의 Wednesday Night Hop. 수요일 밤에 뭐 하고요. 아까 닉이랑 실비아가 수업 중에 틀었던 노래고요.
Right? We all danced to this just a little bit ago. So what I like about that song is it changes in the middle of the song. To the point where maybe I want to be doing some Balboa, and then when it changes, I want to swing out and do some Lindy Hop.
이 노래의 좋은 부분은 중간에 변화가 있다는 거예요. 그래서 앞부분은 굉장히 발보아를 추기 좋다가 어느 순간이 딱 되면 스윙 아웃, 린디 아웃 하고 싶어지는 순간이 있어요.
So here we're gonna listen. Balboa. I just want to swing out right there. Lindy Hop. It's so cool. So I think it's important that you dance to what moves you in the music, the nukim and the yonggong in the music. It's very, very important that you feel it and you dance what you are feeling at the time, what you're inspired by. So listen to the music while you're dancing.
제일 중요한 거는 우선은 그 음악이 주는 느낌, 거기서 내가 받는 영감, 거기에 맞춰서 춤을 추는 게 제일 중요하다고 생각해요.
Right. So listen to the music. Really listen to the whole band, or maybe the clarinet, or the drums, or the bass, or all of the horns. So really, really listen to it and dance with the music.
음악을 정말 정말 잘 들어주세요. 그 밴드 전체를 들어도 좋고 그 안에 있는 drum, horn.
Right, so just like Nick and Sylvia were talking about the feeling of Balboa in your dance and how you and your partner, how does it feel? What does this feel like? It's the same thing with you and the music. How does the music feel? What does it make you feel like? Do you want to do Charleston? Do you want to do Balboa? Do you want to do Lindy Hop? Do you want to do Shag? We don't talk about blues. But Lindy Hop, Balboa, Shag, you can do them at any time, anywhere. We're here to learn Balboa, but it does not mean that you can't dance Lindy Hop. It's okay.
아까 우리 수업 중에 니카 실비아가 파트너가 어떻게 느낌을 어떤 느낌을 주는지, 파트너와 함께 내가 어떤 느낌을 받는지 이런 얘기를 많이 했잖아요. 그래서 그거랑 똑같이 음악하고 나는 어떤 느낌을 주고 받는지, 음악은 나한테 어떤 느낌을 주는지 그런 걸 느끼는 게 중요하고요. 음악이 느끼는 거에 따라서 발보아, 린디하, 최근 다 출 수 있어요. 지금 발보아 배우러 와 있지만 블루스는 나중에 따로.
Sorry, I gave a lot that time. What time does this end? So this is, all right, so this is Glenn Miller. And Glenn Miller is one of my favorite artists. I love Glenn Miller. And this is a clip called Orchestra Wives, from the movie Orchestra Wives. So bands, big bands, were very technical. They were very tight. And they were a team, a unit, like the Balboa performances from last night. But from time to time, people in the band would be inspired, or they would be moved to do something a little different, to shake it up. I don't know how you're gonna get that one. To do something inspired. Yeah, that's a hard one, sorry.
빅밴드라는 건 사실 굉장히 타이트하잖아요, 기술적으로. 다 같이 잘 끝나고 연주를 하는데 어젯밤에 어떻게 보면 어젯밤에 했던 발보아 퍼포먼스처럼 팀으로 돼서 딱 파이어 타이트 있게 움직이는데 가끔씩 밴드에는 어떤 사람이 어떤 악기가 그거에 대해서 좀 다르게 표현을 하고 싶어질 때가 있을 수 있죠, 영감을 받고.
Okay, so this is Bugle Call Rag by Glenn Miller. And we're going to watch for a couple of guys. That's Glenn Miller. Glenn Miller. Watch Glenn. He's gonna have fun with this guy. But that one guy over here, he felt inspired by the music, by his bandmates, to scream that at that guy.
So, 이 동영상 클립에서 진짜 좋아하는 부분이 밴드가 다 이렇게 다 같이 하잖아요. 모자라서 이렇게 화려한 걸 하고. 근데 이제 그러다가 한 사람이 갑자기 하고 자기 밴드의 같은 동료들한테 어떤 영감을 받아서 그런 거를 할 수 있는 거죠.
And same with Glenn. We saw him with his trombone. And he was going after the drummer, right? That was not, you know, technically correct, right? But he felt inspired to encourage his drummer to do more.
Glenn Miller도 마찬가지예요. 거기서 트럼본을 잘 연주를 하다가 갑자기 드러머한테 막 이렇게 대고 하잖아요. 이게 어떻게 보면 기술적으로는 그렇게 하는 게 맞지 않을 수도 있지만 자기 동료를 더 하도록 이제 자극을 하는 거죠.
So, to close things up. What is Balboa music? Very easy. Classic big band swing. Done.
So, 오늘 마무리를 하면 발보아는 뭐라고요?
Classic big band.
However, it's more than that. It is a feeling, and it is inspiration. You should feel connected to the music. The music should be driving your dancing, should be pushing your dancing. The music should help you create in your dancing.
네, 그게 끝이 아닌 거죠. 음악이랑 내가 정말 음악 이렇게 연결이 돼 있어야 되고 음악이 나한테 어떤 거를 하도록 하는 그런 것도 있어야 돼.
And just like the music, the other dancers around you should also be inspiring you and should be encouraging you. You should be cheering them on. You should be happy for them, they should be happy for you. It's all big one happy family. And then we all love classic big band swing.
음악이 나한테 어떤 영감을 주고 내가 더 다른 것들을 하는 것도 자극할 거랑 마찬가지로 내 주위에 춤을 추고 있는 다른 댄서들도 마찬가지예요. 우리 여기서 함께 춤을 추는 게 너무 즐겁고 서로가 서로에게 영광을 주고 그런 것들이 다 필요하죠. 우리 다 같이 클래식 빅밴드 스윙을 사랑하죠.
All right. That is it. 감사합니다.